too. Hey, I hit it. Let's go. Alright, hey, what's going on, everybody? My name is Jason, and today I bring you another Freerun video. Two Freerun videos in a row. I don't know, I've been kinda enjoying this a little bit. It does get me heated a little bit, but it is really, really fun to do. So, this one is not gonna be trying to beat my time. By the way, I did beat my time by quite a bit. I'm now at 2:43, or 2 minutes 40 seconds, whatever. And so, in this video, I'm gonna be trickshotting. I mean, a lot of people have done this before, but I kinda wanna try myself, so yeah, I'm gonna trickshotting. And I've heard that it's not easy at all to hit on this, but like, I don't know, it seems like a really fun thing to do, even if I don't hit at all, which I highly doubt. Like, I highly doubt I'll hit, like, to be honest. I'll try something real quick. Ready? Oh, that was close. I'm about to hit this, right? 3, 2. Hey, I hit it. Let's go. Alright, now that I hit that, let's see if I can hit it from back here. Alright, hold up. No scope tippies, ready? 1. Ooh, that would have been nice, actually, even though I stopped a little bit. Oh, imagine. Imagine what my time at the end of this is gonna be. Alright. Here we go. Oh, I forgot that you can do the little knife thing. Oh my god, I'm an idiot. Oh, that was also close. Can I get close 3 times in a row now? That was a stop and stare, but still close, I guess. Try that. If I hit this, I'm a legend. Ooh, that would look nice as shit. Right on 9/11 too, that's kinda fucked up. Alright, that's enough.